Hello everybody, hope you're all doing well. Welcome back to more esports news here at Esports Talk. A very fast story as we break down yet another esports record out there, this being for a single event prize pool record, now being set yet again by Dota 2. Now this year's international, known as TI9, has set another record, of course following just 4 weeks away from the Fortnite World Cup back in late July, where they broke the previous record, which before them was also set by Dota 2, that being TI8, around $25 million for that prize pool, around that TI. This time around though, Fortnite World Cup broke that with their $30 million World Cup. And then now we have yet another record, guys, for a single event prize pool, just breaking over $33 million for Dota 2 TI9 as they now set themselves on top yet again. Will it last long? I have no idea, but because of course Fortnite's right around the corner, their Fortnite World Cup number 2 is going to be absolutely insane. But this time around though, as of right now for 2019, Dota 2 has set another record for the highest prize pool in esports history. But with that being said, okay, this comes with a giant asterisk mark. If you guys did see Fortnite World Cup, the weeks leading up to it and the entire event itself, right around upwards of $60 million around the entire qualifiers and the event itself, so they can have their own record on their own grounds, guys, for a single weekend. Either way, very impressive with both those feats, guys, and esports obviously going in the right direction right now, and we look forward to 2020, where Dota 2, if they can keep this growth up, is a giant mystery to the community, because I think a lot of us can agree, breaking $30 million and especially going all the way to $33 million for TI9 was a bit of a shock. The way they had that massive growth out of nowhere, can they repeat that in 2020? Because we know Epic Games and Fortnite will certainly be increasing their Fortnite World Cup prize pool, and they will likely set the record yet again, and that will be a record that'll be hard to beat in the years coming following that. So both those esports guys, both these games, Dota 2 and Fortnite, have set their own records, of course, but Dota 2, as of right now, for a single event prize pool, $33 million, the record has been set, and that is a great feat in itself. Now with that though, comparison to Fortnite, you look at, of course, the first place prize pool, now breaking $15 million for a single team. And yes, there are many managers, there's many more management, I would say, for a Dota 2 team than it comes time for a Fortnite solo World Cup winner, that being Bughas. But let's break it down player by player, because if we do so, that $15 million does make those five individuals equal to Bughas. So we could actually have whoever is crowned our champion this time around for TI9, the winning team comes away, walks away as five separate Bughas. And if you guys did not know, Bughas was all over, of course, when he did take down the solo finals for Fortnite World Cup. He was all over the media. We're now going to times that by five. That is where we're at in esports right now, guys. It's absolutely insane, the money being involved. Of course, all said and done with around Dota 2 and their, of course, their circuit, even their qualifiers. You include Fortnite World Cup and all of their qualifiers. Those two esports alone, in terms of giving out prize pools in the past month and a half, will be giving out next to $100 million. And that's just two games in a wide branch of esports we are currently in. And that is amazing to see. We are seeing so many more up-and-comers, so many more younger players, especially from the Fortnite scene, come up and actually have a chance to earn these prize pools, and the records continue to be set, and I will continue to break it down for you guys here at Esports Talk. As always, my name is Jake. I hope you guys all enjoy. I'll see you back here sometime soon. Until next time, take care. I'll see you soon.